took the liberty of ordering dinner. I figured we had to eat. But the night is totally flexible. We can eat before or after or... What's wrong?
I have something to tell you. And I really need you to hear me out.
That was ominous.
What I'm gonna say changes things. A lot.
Well, don't make me stand here and dread it. Just spit it out.
Carly and I are getting married.
That might possibly be the last thing I expected to come out of your mouth. I would think you were joking, but you don't do that.
It's not a joke. Each other for us to get married, so that's what we're gonna do.